I'm not sure this fits exactly right. You know, I don't usually go out on the field, and by usually, I mean ever.
Yeah, well, we need you tracking these guys in real time, throwing a drop call with 50 pounds of TNT roaming through the city, all right?
Okay.
Any updates?
Yep, about 45 yards from our position and heading straight for the...
There, guy in the coat.
Jesse, cover the other entrance. Wait for backup.
On the ground. Down.
Okay.
You too.
Facial recognition just in case.
Stay where you are.
Sir? Everyone's gonna stay calm. No one's getting hurt.
You wanna be in charge? Take the money from the vault, put it in the bag.
Okay, we're federal agents, not bank employees. I'm not authorized to handle the money, but I can take this bag to the manager.
I'm Eli Kealoha, assistant manager.
You just give him the bag. Everybody else down on the ground, down!
Eli, listen, you and me are gonna keep everyone calm, okay? Just follow instructions.
Come on, come on!
Open this door. All right, money in the bag, money in the bag.
Okay, we did what you wanted. What happens next?
I leave. Colleagues are waiting for me outside in a van.
There's no van. Even if there was, HPD's locking this whole thing down right now.
Okay. His name is Hugh Lowry. He's in the federal database. Private contractor, explosives disposal, has a lien on his house.
Jesse, he's not supposed to have a way out. He's a diversion. Get back to the asset list and find the real target.
You want me to leave you in there?
There's nothing else you can do except get Lucy and find the heist team. Hugh Lowry. Right?
How do you know my name?
I know everything, Hugh. You're working with guys from Europe. They took you to Hoholabe on Lester Allen's boat. To get explosives.
Okay, shut up!
I promised you this would be easy. Help you out with your money troubles. They lied. There's no van. And as you can hear, HPD is already on the scene. You are a distraction to another job.
You're just trying to get in my head.
They already killed two other accomplices.
What, you're just leaving her there?
That's what Tenet wants. But what I need is the real target. We're looking for anything that's vulnerable because HPD is evacuating Chinatown as we speak.
Tears of the Sea.
Tears of the what?
Black pearl necklace handed down through generations of Hawaiian royalty. Culturally, priceless, and financially worth probably more than anything else on our list.
All right, we're only gonna get one chance at this.
This is a prize, Jesse. It's being moved from the Bishop Museum today. Only item on our list with private security and HPD escort.
Which will be diverted because HPD is responding to the bank robbery. Great work, Lucy. Tell me where we're going.